our footsteps. My father believed that Maryheights is a good place for young boys to be trained at a cheap cost. Father Noel did not accept me the first time he interviewed me. Sabi niya, you try boys high for 1 year, and then if you really think you have the vocation, you come to Maryheights. So second year ako pumasok. So my younger brother also came by and was part of the closure of Maryheights and continued his high school in boys high. Manolo studied in UP. He became a doctor of medicine, but he did not really practice commercially. He volunteered, and mostly his patients are our neighbors, and also in the province. So, mga regalo ng ulam, pasalamat na. So every time I visit him in Baguio, he was the one who stayed at our ancestral house in Aurora Hill. And pag kinukumusta ko siya, he tells me stories about his patients. So, merong kapitbahay kami ni Andy. And sabi niya, he lives to live niya na daw. Dahil he had to administer so sa family things that happened to him. He was a very successful businessman. Most of you also in Baguio know him. A&A Marketing, he had a hotel in Irisan. While doing business, he studied law at Baguio Colleges. So he graduated law. I don't think he took the bar, but he was also a lawyer. So a doctor, a lawyer, a businessman. And kinakantsawa namin. But there also the shady part of his of life. He,
of course, he's a lawyer.
Lawyer, and at night, he goes to the casino. Lucanga, and I don't know if it was that his business went down. And he lost everything. We lost everything, actually, because we tried to support him. Had to give our properties as collateral, and everything was lost. Manolo, everything was lost. So he had diabetes, and in 2012, he lost his eyesight. So from 2012 until 2016. He was always staying at home. So sabi ko, every time I visit him, siguro, penance ko na yan. Because when we pray together, he always say, ayoko na, I have to go. And parang, since I'm there, you're not good, diyan ka pa rin. So there was also one time that I came back from the States already, and working in Kiyasuba. And the security guard called me and said, may bisita ko ba? Sabi niya, yung tatay niyo nandiyan. So, when I went to the lobby, I saw him. Sabi ko, kala ko, dyan si Pops, ikaw pala. He became very old in terms of physical features, and I believe he had his time of repentance over those years. So I honor him and also pray for him and ring the bell for him. He survived with 5 children who are also now on their own, and a wife who is now on the streets. So Manolo,